I'm Varun.
I'm Kevin.
And this is Pest Blog. So PES gives a whole host of scholarships to students. And this is always given on the tuition fees and not the total term fees. For a PESAR student, for example, you pay about 3.35 lakhs per annum. The scholarships are not given on the total of 3.35 lakhs per annum, which a normal PESAR student pays, but on the 3 lakh per annum, which is the tuition fees. So that is the amount out of which these scholarships are given. So there are three types of scholarships which are offered in PES. There is Professor CNR Rao Award, there's the MRD Scholarship, and there's the DSC Awards.
So I'll be explaining more about the scholarships now. So the Professor CNR Rao Scholarship gives you about 50% off on your tuition fees, which is roughly about 70,000 for the PESAT students. And this is given to those people who usually get 10 CGPA or like the top 20 of your grade, SEM-wise. The MRD scholarship is about 40% if you get it in both SEMs, or 20% per SEM of your tuition fees, and you get about 56,000 roughly. This is given to the top 20%, that's about roughly about 160 students out of the 800 in a SEM.
And now there's a DSC scholarship, which every person who gets about 7.5 CGPA gets it. It's about 1,000 rupees per semester, so per year it's about 2,000 rupees. So these are the scholarships in PES. And they're really good and very conducive to the students. It gives them a good reason to score good marks.
Yes, so try your hardest to get it. It's not that difficult to get it. And please refer to our notes in our Discord server as well, which could help you boost your scores.
Thank you for watching.